What is up, guys? It's Razor. Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 15. In the previous episode, we did the side quest where the wild chocobos are. And we also did
No rules. And no
a stone-studded
rules.
stunner. In this episode, we're going to do more side quests, starting with Pilgrimage. So Pilgrimage is a unique side quest in that it is missable. Yes, it is one of the missable side quests in the game. If you do not do it before a certain point in the game, you'll miss it permanently and you won't be able to do it again. So it's better to get it done as soon as possible. So we gotta get down there.
Our car's supposed to do this.
Hold on a second, let me put my headsets in so I can hear. Wanna hear that epic music? Oh crap, there's a wall there. Gotta get up there. I wanna figure out how to zoom out. There we go. Much better. Guess we can go under the bridge. Pilgrimage complete. So yeah, make sure to do that now. It seemed like that was harder to do before. Like I did that side quest a couple years ago and I thought it was harder than that. Like I thought it was harder to get to. Weird. I got to it pretty fast this time. But the last time I played this game, it took me forever to find that for some reason. I don't know why. Alright, so we have the assassin daggers equipped. Let me warp strike to these Imperials, take them out first. Then we'll take out the giant mech. I like daggers. Daggers are really powerful. Fast striking. Are there more Imperials? Yes, there is. Take you out, fool. I don't know who that Imperial thought he was. Where's the warp point at? This thing's like stuck or something. I'll take the free kill though. I'm not gonna complain if an enemy's stuck. Actually, no, let's, I think it's because of the vehicle. Let's move the vehicle out of its way so it can do something. I don't want to cheese the enemy. Or maybe it's just glitched out. I thought it was because the vehicle was in the way. Yeah, now it's moving. It was because of the vehicle.
Fucked up. Oh, hi there, opening.
Oh wow, I actually died. Hi, potion. Must be weak to spear or something. Let me equip a spear real quick. I think that's what this thing's weak to right now. No? What is it weak to then? It's literally not weak to anything I'm using right now. That's weird. Maybe it's weak to shield. Oh, it's weak to shield. Alright, take it out, guys. Keep wailing on it. Got it. Run out of the way. It's gonna blow. I tried to warn you guys. Why are we still in battle here? Oh, there we go. Alright, so that was pilgrimage. Make sure it's completed. Let me just double check. Just to be on the safe side. Yep. It is completed, so I don't have to worry about missing it. Alright, so next quest we'll go after is... let's see. Could do that one. It's way over there, though. Let's go do this one over here.
Impressive.
Here we go. Seatbelts, everyone.
Actually, I should probably do auto. Now it'll be fun. We'll be fine. Gotta head this way though. Also, I think another reason why it may have took me a long time to find that last time was because I may have been doing I may not have had the off-road vehicle back then. Because that was when the game first came out, so I may not have had the off-road vehicle. Can we move or what? I'm stuck. Run you over. What is that thing? Let's take them out. We haven't fought these things yet.
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet!
That's weak to shield. Ow. Take them out, guys.
That's that.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I didn't get a chance to see what they were called, though. Let me go to the bestiary real quick. What are those things called? Oh, Bullet. Oh, okay, so it's kind of like the Minimies in Final Fantasy X. Kind of.
Can't wait to try it.
Oh, we learned a new recipe. Those poor animals are just minding their own business. I come up there and start killing them. I'm so evil, guys. So evil. Come on, get unstuck. Turn. Come on, I know you can do it, Regalia. I should probably be using the chocobo, to be honest.
Great day for a walk.
Yeah, let's get out and get on the chocobo. I should be using that anyway. Because I need to level up the chocobo.
Easy now.
It's not gonna level up itself. So I should probably be using it at all times. I'm not worried about them bull things. We already battled them once, I'm not really worried about battling them again. Got quite a ways to go.
It's a little chilly.
Yeah.
Bird on the brink. Gotta save this chocobo.
This is the spot. Let's find him quick.
Yeah, need to help the poor guy.
There it is, right over here. We'll save you, buddy.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
By the way.
Oh, it's gotta be him.
Knocked. Do you have the medicine?
Use a potion? Yes.
There. Ah, what a relief. You take care now.
Report back to Wiz.
Let's go.
If a predator had found him, he'd have been done for.
Uh-huh. A real good thing we found him first.
We can take the good news back to Wiz.
Yeah.
I gotta take a whiz, by the way. I'm gonna do that real quick, guys. I'll be right back. I gotta take a whiz. Chocobo level 4. Your chocobo learned Kick the Chocobo. Your avian companion will race in to deliver a devastating kick. So it's kind of like Chocobo Kick from the other Final Fantasy games. I think it max level is 10, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, quite a long ways to go to get back.
Yeah, I
was just thinking the same thing.
The rise in temperature is likely attributable to the astral shard. We're close.
You're not the only one that can jump. Whenever they jump, I'm gonna jump. I like the Chocobo sounds, man. I can't help but laugh. They make the most adorable sounds. And they've been in like every Final Fantasy as well, so it's so awesome. They weren't in Final Fantasy 1 though. But I think they were in every other one, right? If I'm not mistaken. All of them except for 1? Or am I wrong about that? I know they were in both the MMOs, Final Fantasy 11 and 14. I know they were in 2. Final Fantasy 3 they were of course in. Trying to remember. Yeah, I think they were in 4. Yeah, they were in 4. Fat Chocobo's in there as well. 5. Chocobo's played a big part in that game. Because remember Boko in Final Fantasy 5? And then 6. I don't remember them in 6, but I know they were in there. Yeah, they were in 6 because I remember the controls were so weird in 6. Like the controls were super janky in 6. And then 7, of course. They had that huge minigame involving chocobos. Or not minigame, but the whole raising chocobos and stuff. And you get the gold chocobos. And all the other different colored chocobos and stuff like that. And then 8 had the Chocobo World. Oh, which will not be in the remaster in a couple days. It's currently September 1st. And the remaster, Final Fantasy VIII remaster, comes out in a couple days. And it will not have Chocobo World. They took it out of the remaster. And then there's Final Fantasy IX, which had Chocobo Hot and Cold.
Yeah, he's doing better now. Moving around.
Is that right? Y'all did me a real good turn today. I owe you. I don't have much I can give y'all. But I can give you this for your chocobo. It's brand new.
Thank you very much. Bird on the Brink complete. I'll probably go sleep with that. Yeah, and then Final Fantasy X had a few places where you could ride the chocobos, and then you could do the chocobo race later on in the game. And then they had that stupid chocobo mini game to get to power up Titus's ultimate weapon. You had to get a 0.0 in the time. That was so stupid, man. I don't even want to remember that crap. And then Levin, you could ride chocobos around. You can also raise your chocobo and stuff. And then 12 had chocobos you can actually fight and stuff. And you can also ride chocobos. There's a bunch of different chocobos you could fight, though, in 12. And in 13, you don't get the chocobo until the Arkite steps. And, yeah, you can ride chocobos around in that. 13-2 as well, you could ride chocobos. And they had different theme songs, too. Each chocobo had a different theme. And there was multiple different chocobos you could get. I thought that was really cool. They all had their own different theme. Lightning Returns I never played, so I can't comment on that. I'm pretty sure they were in that game too, though. But I can't comment on that, because I never played far enough into Lightning Returns to comment about it. And then 14, obviously, you could ride chocobos around. And then in this game, you can ride chocobos around and level them up and stuff. So there you go. That's the whole history of chocobos. Yeah, I don't know why. I just got on a rant about that. I don't know why.
Say, y'all get.
I just love chocobos. What can I say?
I mean, they do serve the same thing all the time. I'm thinking I gotta spice up the old menu. I want to be more particular about vegetables. Y'all see something nice, you bring round a bushel, all right?
Okay. If we see anything.
All right, so his next quest is a feathery feast. Do we already have it? I think we already have it. Yeah, we already have it. Nice.
So, y'all reckon this veg can spice up my menu, huh?
Maybe. Can't hurt, right?
Well, what's it taste like?
Like something good?
Yeah. Well, if y'all say so. Now I'll get myself in the kitchen, start cooking. Y'all be sure to give the new dish a try.
Yeah, now I have a new dish available. A feathery feast complete. A lot of EXP for that, too. Okay, that's all this. Oh, nope, he's got one more side quest.
Good timing, son.
Why? What's up?
Wild Chocobo went and got herself attacked. Folks say they saw her running for her life, all desperate-like.
Don't worry. We'll find her.
Chase that chocobo. Find the weakened chocobo. Oh, it's actually in the other area.
So what'll it be today?
All right, let's see what new dish he has available.
Grab some grub before you go.
Whoa, increases EXP earned. By 50%. Wow. Fat Chocobo Triple Decker.
Y'all come back soon.
Y'all come back now, you hear? Alright, anyway, let's go to the RV and I'll end the video here.
Huh.
Gotta go rest up here.
So that's the reward.
One of us is pleased. That's good enough in my book.
So not. How do we divvy it up?
I'll let you guys decide. It could crash right here.
Ditto.
Yep. Crash in the RV. Get that EXP boost. Probably level up here too. Oh. Are you kidding me? We're like literally right there. Come on.
Nice shot, Prompto.
All Alright, guys. I want to thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode. And later.